That's where
okay.
I'm from.
If, where's Steven from?
Steven from La Puente.
Yeah, bro.
Steven, my boy right there.
Hey, Steven, hey, you don't know Steven and his cousins, they grew up rough too, but he was the one that, that kept Steve, his boxing career.
Steven was the pussy one. That's what he probably trying to say.
Steven, did I say that? I said he was the smart one. No, he was a straight out little troublemaker too, but he went the right direction.
What happened to
He's in jail. He's still in jail, right?
No, but I heard it's still the same, but his cousin was a badass in boxing.
Chamuco was bad.
He was
Robert,
bad at boxing.
Is he your first champion?
Yep.
Yes. How does it feel to be the first champion of Robert Garcia?
Good, because he's a slut now. He has all kinds of them.
He's a slut now?
Yeah.
That's not a slut. Okay.
So
who,
at least I was the first.
I always ask Robert, have you ever had... Hey, I asked Robert, have you ever had a fighter like Brandon? And he said yes, he had Steven.
Like
personality.
Personality, yes, yeah. Because we was gay together, really gay. We were really gay together. But like brother gay. Not like gay like in husband and boyfriend gay, like that gay, not like that gay, but no. But we were really cool with each other. Like that.
Now they're compas.
Yeah, now we're compas, and look at that. After I first met Steven, when I first met Steven a long time ago, I thought he was a fucking dick.
Why?
Because he had this attitude like, man, fuck you, my shit don't stink. Like, no, when I first met him.
No, not you.
I did that. And then when Robert brought him to the gym, I was like, fuck. In my mind, I was like, fucking Robert brought this cocky son of a bitch. And after a while, I got to start talking to him. We started chilling and everything. It was fucking cool, man. It was like a bond. Like,
so what do you think?
Love at first sight.
It was love at first sight. It's like love at first sight. Like I would love at first sight with Robert when I met Robert at the trials.
What do you think of Rios Bradley?
I love when you see me in the shower.
Good. You know, I've been wanting to see this fight for a while. I think because Brandon can make Bradley fight. He'll make him fight. The same thing as Prognikov. Prognikov made Bradley fight, and I'd say Brandon will beat Bradley if he makes him fight.